Here's an OMG fact for you. Founding fathers Thomas Jefferson, John Adams, and James Monroe all died on July 4th. In fact, Thomas Jefferson and John Adams died on July 4th, 1826, 50 years after the signing of the Declaration of Independence.